In a recent interview, Crush was asked how did he get to work with BTS J-Hope, and he said, he was then asked if he had any interesting happening or story behind the scenes to tell about working with J-Hope, and Crush answered, Crush then humbly added that J-Hope also cheered, monitored together, and even coached him on the music video set because Crush wasn't used to dancing for his song.